are gathered here to celebrate the genius of Lewis Carroll on this, the centenary of his birth. A celebration honored by the presence, the grace of Alice herself.
She was Alice. I mean, the real Alice, the one Lewis Carroll first told the story to 70 years ago.
Well, she's arriving in New York tomorrow morning on the Berengaria. Columbia are going to give her an honorary degree.
When I was a little girl...
Dream Child. The true story of the real Alice and Charles Dodgson, better known as Lewis Carroll.
I hope you will always cherish it, Alice.
The most wonderful thing that has ever happened. I shall read it again and again and again, and then I shall start at the last page and finish at the first.
Dream Child is Dennis Potter's brilliant picture of childhood innocence and the pressures of a new world.
What day of the month is it? What day of the month is it?
Carl Brown as the 80-year-old Alice. Ian Holm as the inspired storyteller. Jane Asher as Alice's mother. What really happened in that long-lost Victorian summer? Dream Child. The revealing story of Lewis Carroll and the girl who was Alice.